I am honored and humbled as the recipient of the 2014 Quincy Jones Exceptional Advocacy Award, and I just love saying that. So thank you for that illustrious video, and I know Jim and Anka and the GDSF staff worked hard putting that together. You know, my first cousin has Down syndrome.